Thank you. For joining us here in the bar. Thank you for the sense of community you brought to this room. Thank you for all of that and more. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I'd like you, if you will, and I know you will, to put your hands together for my crew who put this thing up here. They're taking out a bunch of lorries. How they do it, I will never know. They are amazing. Thank you, guys. Okay, I'm going to do a couple more things. I won't talk a lot about this person, except to say that it's from the last record that I made with the band, Pink Floyd. And so it's from the final cut. And it's the last track on that record. It's called Two Songs in the Sunset. So it's a little known there. Well, it's not that well known. And it's based upon the notion that back in 1957, a committee of atomic scientists invented the idea of a doomsday clock, which was a clock that might be running down towards a very bad event, which would be nuclear war. And what they did was they said, we are really, really close to this catastrophe. And believe me, since 1957, we've dodged it by a hair's breadth on many occasions, which is not made public in Germany. So anyway, they set the clock at 20 minutes to midnight in 1957. It's now at 90 seconds to midnight. So it bears thinking about. All right, that's the end of my speech about that, but I think I can hear the doomsday clock ticking behind me. Whoever's pressing the button. So here we go. Two songs in the sunset. And thank you everyone from the bottom of my heart.
Gives way to sun.